also we chose chose solar panel because of the awareness of environment consciousness. That climate change is a very important issue, and I got young children also. So of course I want, you know, as a parent, your responsibility is to make sure that you leave the earth in a better condition than you found it in, right, for them. So, and partly because to help educate them, I decided to look into this, and I became aware the government had this incentive called, I think, Solar 2000 or Sina 2000, sorry, yeah, and there was an incentive there, you get a rebate. So I decided, and I can't remember how I found Gardening Kencana, maybe somebody recommended lah. I didn't know the company then, and then I went online and there's, you can choose, there are about 5 or 6 providers, and I decided to go with Gardening Kencana. Maybe the name sounded a bit cool or what, I don't know lah. So I went, and then they came over and they gave me consultation and advice. I said, hey, good. And then 60,000 ringgit then was a lot of money. It still is today, 60,000 is a lot of money. But because of the rebate, I decided to do it. And because, remember, I'm not doing this for the money. It's for the to play my role as a citizen of planet Earth, right? To lessen my impact on the environment. So I decided to install it. So I think the system then was installed, went live in about May or April or May of 2011. Like I said at the beginning, I don't wait. I highly recommend it. I mean, all of us know, you look at the fires burning in California now and the typhoon season and everything, right? I mean, it's no joke. All of us have to play our role in making sure we are responsible citizens of planet Earth, and we have a responsibility to our children to make sure that we leave the Earth in a better condition for them. So that's the overriding reason you should do it. And now apparently it's very cheap. I think one of my neighbors was telling me it's about 30,000 ringgit or less. So fantastic, man. No reason to wait. Recommendation, hey, don't wait to watch till the end of this video, you know, go online now and look up for Gardening Kencana, and you know, and ask them to come over, and when you see how they consult you, you know that they really know their stuff. I've been very happy with the service they've provided. 10 years now, almost no problem at all. So super happy. If you look for Gardening Kencana, first choice. I'm sure there are others also out there, but really my experience with them has been superb. So I got no issues recommending Gardening Kencana. And I'm not being paid for this, although I hope they do pay me, but I don't think so. No, happy customer is priceless, so I'm an example of that.